All right, so our objective is teaching students how to identify orally what a dotted chord note and eighth note rhythm is, like that one.
Sorry, what was that?
Yeah, we forget that. So what we're going to do for our assessment is we're going to take a great speech in history, such as Martin Luther King's I Have a Dream speech, and put a 4-4 drum beat underneath that, and students have to identify where his speech lines up with that rhythm. So it's history, it's educational.
It's interdisciplinary.
Interdisciplinary.
That's awesome.
Yeah. It was just his day.
Well, it is a little too American for me. Through the social lens of a Canadian, on a Canadian social lens, I would do Flanders Field come Remembrance Day.
Ooh, okay. Flanders Field.